Hello everyone, I'm Patrick Lange-Hahnberg and welcome to this new episode of The Coffee Break. We are thrilled to present our latest achievement. At this year's Laser World of Photonics, we received the Innovation Award in the category of Optics and Manufacturing Technology. And this award honors our OptiServe LTM with a revolutionary lens gauge module. Now, let's dive into what this innovation brings to the table. Grab your coffee and join me. This is the OptiServe LTM, our non-contact center thickness measurement system designed for production. This versatile system can accurately measure the center thickness of finished single lenses, so after polishing, molding, coating, or diamond turning. Furthermore, you can also test doublets and even lenses cemented to an arbor. As an addition to the OptiServe LTM, we are now excited to introduce Lens Gauge, the award-winning measurement cell. Basically, lens gauge consists of two glass plates, one underneath the sample on a slider and the other one on an arm above the sample. In between, we can place the sample under test. With lens gauge, you can now measure the center thickness of a single lens without needing to know the refractive index of the lens material. And our software seamlessly supports this process. So let's delve into how it all works. First, I will start a calibration measurement. This measurement determines the distance between the top and bottom glass plate. The material of the cell is highly thermally stable, so you won't need to recalibrate often. Now the calibration is finished. After calibration, we simply insert the lens. And there's no additional input required. I hit measure, and we get the two air distances above and below the sample to the glass plates. The center thickness is then calculated by subtracting these distances from the calibrated distance. The result is instantly seen here on the screen. Lens gauge reaches a measurement accuracy of better 1.5 micron, and this level of precision, although slightly lower than the half micron of our standard OptiServe LTM, which uses the material information, finds many applications. Be it the measurement of unknown samples where material info is not available or where the last bit of accuracy simply is not required. And as you've just seen, the measurement process itself is incredibly easy to use. This video showcased how effortlessly a single lens center thickness can be measured without needing to know or input the material's refractive index. But we're only sharing half of the remarkable capabilities of the lens gauge device here. So stay tuned for more insights. Until then, goodbye.